The software engineering course has 11 students and is based at the Wheatley campus. The atmosphere within the department is really quite friendly. It's a small department compared to many other universities. That means that we get to know our students by name, and the students are always able to contact us to ask us for advice when they need to.
The lecturers are really available. For example, if you need to have insights on any topics, or if you have just questions, they will be really available for you. You can just drop by their office, send them an email or call them, and they will be willing to spare some few minutes with you.
There is a focus on real-world problems in this course. We have a module called Software Production in the second semester, in which the students are given problems that industry come to us with, and they work in teams to overcome those problems.
So when I arrived to Brookes, I've discovered some new courses that I've never heard of before. Like, for example, the formal methods, which basically in computing allows to make a software error-free, which is quite great, actually. And I've been able to study in depth the algorithms, which is, I guess, a really great asset for later.
The facilities we have at Brookes are quite extensive. We have labs that are dedicated just to computing students. We also have networking labs as well, and we have clusters dedicated just for us, which are used in the mobile and distributed systems. The employability prospects of our students are quite good. We have students who have gone on to work for Air France and PricewaterhouseCoopers, and we even have students who have gone on to work for Microsoft and Google Fiber.
So the projects that I worked on were quite cutting edge and quite relevant and new. So I worked on a mobile app over here, which was a game, but when I showed it to during the interview process, they were quite impressed by how I was using recent technologies. And I'm currently working on mobile development projects. So the one I'm working on is SkyStore at the moment. It's quite customer-facing, and the skills that I gathered in Brookes are really helping me deliver the product.
We're offering the possibility to study the Software Engineering MSc in 2 years, which means that 1 year is taught at the university and another year is spent in industry, where the students can gain vital experience, which will help them with their CV, and also earn a little bit of money as well. And then they have got much better experience with which to start their careers.